Got a massive bruise right here. And I mean it's a bloody bruise. That means the coffin bone's pushing from the inside out, or he stepped on a rock and bruised his soul. It's crazy, there's still not a lot to come off the bottom, is there? But he does need to be gathered up from the front and needs to be brought back. That looks awesome. A lot better when this was all prolapsed. Now he's got getting some vertical depth and without bruising.
Awesome.
It's very good.
say that bruise is?
Oh, I'd say it's at least, it was before the shoeing last time, so, and we went what? 10, 12 weeks?
Mm-hmm. Growth pattern too, when he started.
So we've changed the growth pattern, and so we've got a healthy foot. Some of it can just be get long in a pasture. Just the stress on the hoof capsule. Flaring and all that, you know? Which all that is just flares. But I mean, look how tidy that is. That's, you don't get much better than that. When that's gone, that's gonna be awesome. For both hinds are, and I think the fronts are too. Matter of fact, I know the fronts are. Especially the way they shot up today. I'm sure glad we didn't do him last time. And we waited a while because he had enough foot there.